Nice set. Everybody!
There's no one here.
Welcome
here.
To the Candlelight Hike. Is everybody excited for tonight's show?
Yeah!
Cool. Just $40.
Before we get started with the show, I just want to make a couple announcements. If everybody can scooch in as tight as possible, we have a lot of people here tonight, so we just want to make sure everybody's got a seat. And then secondly, I wanted to give a big shout out and thank you to the Friends of Schmeeckle group. Without them, tonight couldn't be possible. There are some of the volunteers out here, so if you're interested in learning how they operate or how you can better help Schmeeckle, you can stop by their table up at the visitor center. So, without any further ado, please join me in a round of welcoming applause for Dr. Hilda Hoots and Predator 101.
I will be looking forward to seeing that technique later.
Rascal Raccoon.
Well, in the mornings, I like to rearrange my room so that it matches the colors of the day. And then at night, I like to rearrange it so that it's similar to the colors of night. And I like trash cans too. They're cool.
Alright! Really bad.
Here. I dabble in Morse code.
Okay. Opossum twins.
I'm Crash.
And I'm Smash!
And we like to play dead.
Very good. Kylie Coyote.
Here! I'm so excited to be here. And my all-time favorite thing to do is to win every game I play. And I'm not saying I will beat you, but I probably will.
Do you guys want to play?
We'll save the games for later. Missy Mouse. Missy Mouse. Has anyone seen
her?
Oh. Hello. Thank you for joining us. All right. If I didn't call your name, you shouldn't be here. But it looks like everyone's here. So let's get started on our first lesson. Alright. Now, what makes a predator a predator? Anyone else? Alright, Olga.
According to our textbook, a predator is any animal that eats and kills another animal.
Very good! Alright, well, if each of you can please go around and tell me a characteristic you have that makes you a good predator. You know, Flynn, we'll start with you.
Obviously, it's my ability to pounce.
Oh, save it for later.
Olga, I am the only predator that has precise rotation on my talons, even in mid-flight.
Very good.
Bailey.
I have a small and aerodynamic body that helps me fly through the air.
Ooh, all right, Rascal Raccoon.
Well, I have hands. I have thumbs.
Okay, Kylie Coyote.
Oh, my God, sense of smell.
Okay, crash and smash.
Sometimes when we're scared, we poop ourselves.
I'm always gonna crap out of this.
Keep working on that one. Miss Adams, what about you?
I think I'm a good hider.
Keep thinking on that one. But now is the ultimate test, alright? So you all told me a characteristic that you think is good for predators. So with this phrase, I would like you to try and take it away from me using that single characteristic you just said. You may begin. Missy, would you like to try? All right. Well, you all failed. But, oh, look at the time. It's midnight lunch. All of you go grab your tweets and sweets and we'll be back in a jiffy.
What?
Look at what my mama packed for me. A scrumptious shrew. My mama's a good cook. Who cooks for you?
My parental units encouraged me to use my echolocation to find my friends.
What's echolocation?
Echolocation is when an emitter like myself puts out sound waves so that I can find my prey.
Food! I love food!
Wait! We have to wash our hands. Does anyone want some of my soap? My mom.
Crash, did you take my snack? Hey,
you ate my food.
You ate my snack.
Stop eating my lunches.
I hate when you
stop
eat my
it. Car. You can't sit with us. You already ate your snack on the way to class. I can see it in all 50 of your teeth. Disgusting.
Fine. We're just going to climb a tree or something.
Oh, man, I forgot my snack.
I brought your favorite.
But why is it different than everybody else's?
Well, Missy, you see, we mice, we're omnivores, so we eat anything we can find. Grains, grubs, crickets. And sometimes other mice.
Other mice? Oh no!
We do what we need to survive. It's a harsh world.
So Dad, am I a predator?
How did Miss Hilda Hoots define a predator?
Well, Olga said that a predator is any other animal that eats other animals.
Yep, she's right. And you're right exactly where you need to be. So, I'll see you later.
Come back to class, kids!
Hello.
Okay, talent.
What did you eat for snack? All right, predators. Now that you all have food in your bellies, I would like us to welcome the number one predator in North America. Please welcome Mr. Lobo.
Attention! Hello, students. I heard that you were learning how to be predators tonight. And your teacher had you try and chase away and capture this rabbit. Am I right?
Yeah, we did that. I did great.
Did you now? Because I heard you all failed. And you know, I just happened to be in the area, so I thought that I could help you out. Back in my day, we had to learn our adaptations all on our own. Sometimes in the snow, and sometimes even during the day. Thankfully, I am here to help you, I guess. And I have done so by preparing research. Now, before you start your research, I'm going to let you in on a little secret that all us big, tough predators know and practice. Can anyone guess what that is?
Magic eyes!
Crash it!
And smash it!
Our good looks.
You're all wrong! You are actually going to learn about strategy. You have to have a plan. Now you see, wolves, like me, we hunt in groups, also called packs. And what we do is we find our prey first. We try and find the weakest one. And then we start our stalk together. And we use our surroundings to hide ourselves as we get closer, closer to our prey. And then we strike! Now, you will have 5 minutes to do your assignments. If you need help, I suppose you can ask for help.
Everybody, I don't know what my best adaptations are to be a good coyote. You guys know what would make me a good predator? Any ideas?
Camouflage.
Teeth.
I do have big ears and sharp teeth. I could blend in pretty well. Anything else?
Speed.
Oh, I'm so fast. I like that one. Thank you.
I'm really stumped. As an owl, what kind of adaptations can I use to hunt at night?
Fine.
I do have very good eyes. Talent. Talent.
Your neck.
Thank you, everyone. I have so many good ideas.
Quiet. Hey,
Smash, do you even know how to read?
Jimmy.
No. Research to the test. And to do so, instead of trying to catch a fake prey, we are going to use live prey. Please welcome my good friend from our old predator and prey days, Dr. Mus the Mouse. Now your objective will be to capture him. Is that clear?
Sir!
Yes, yes sir!
Let's get started.
Get him! There he is! There's him! Don't let him go!
We did it!
Woo!
Yeah!
Teamwork! Woo! Woo!
Going on a hunting field trip.